हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर पवार एस वी फ्रॉम सर सुंदराबाई मानी काड़सूर पॉलिटेक्निक अहमदनगर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस ऑन द लेसन ग्राइंड। नंबर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आस्क इन समर 2019 एग्जाम वॉज एक्सप्रेस योर व्यूज ऑन Cristiano Ronaldo. Its answer is Ronaldo is a Real Madrid star and Portugal football team's captain. He was born in a very poor family. His mother was a cook and his father was a kit man in local football club. He used to practice daily from morning to night. Ronaldo had to go away from his home, away from his family, as he got an offer for better training. He was depressed and homesick. He used to call home and cry daily. He wanted to quit, but his determination was stronger than his self-doubt and focused all his energy in improving his game. Ronaldo got selected for Portugal's most famous club name Sporting Lisbon and even got selected for the top 11 in the Euro 2004 squad for Portugal at the age of 18. Cristiano is the most decorated superstar and legend to ever play the sport. This answer is expected for 2 marks. Next question was asked in winter 2018 exam. Describe the preparation stage of Ronaldo. Ronaldo used to practice daily from morning to night. Ronaldo had to go away from his family for better training. He was depressed and homesick. He used to call home and cry daily. He wanted to quit, but his determination was stronger than his self-doubt. He focused all his energy in improving his game. Ronaldo got selected for Portugal's most famous club, Sporting Lisbon. This answer also expected for 2 marks in winter 2018 exam. Next question was asked about the next legend, Will Smith. What was the question? Question was, state the view of Hollywood actor Will Smith about talent. According to the Hollywood actor Will Smith, talent is what we got naturally. We get skill by hours and hours on beating on your craft. This answer is expected for 2 marks in summer 2018 exam. Next question was asked the next legend, Muhammad Ali. Question was, what does Muhammad Ali think about success? The answer of this question is, boxing legend Muhammad Ali says that, I don't count my sit-ups, I only start counting when it starts to pain. That is why really counts. He thinks that there is no easy success and the famous overnight success does not exist. Asa Muhammad Ali's opinion ahe about success. Ani he answer apekshit ahe 2 marks sathi. Next questions was asked for 2 marks, Muhammad Ali opinion about success. Then next question, state any 4 qualities of Lionel Messi that has inspired you. The answer of this question is, he has great quality of Tenacity, he took 19 years efforts to achieve the name he has today. Next quality, sacrifice and devotion are the qualities that gave him success. In addition to his strong minded person. Next question, explain the given statement in your own words. Having a dream is only half battle won. What is the meaning of having a dream is only half battle won? Yes, it is true, because only having a dream is not enough for success. Having a dream is good, but you should work hard to fulfill that dream. When you achieve your aim by doing hard work, then only your dreams will come true. You have dreams, but you don't try to achieve them, then your dreams are meaningless. You should think positively and achieve your dream. Dreams have meaning if you make continuous efforts. Then, next, views of Walter Edward Dandy, an American neurosurgeon. He was the first to perform surgery on the brain. He had a dream of giving people a second chance to live. The first 13 patients died due to surgery. It was devastating for him. Self-doubt tormented him. He continued the surgery despite the patient's death because he was a strong-minded person. So he was one of the three founding fathers of neurosurgery. Next is definition of grind. It means the positive mindset. We may fail in the first attempt, but if we keep on trying, we will get success. We should not lose our confidence. We should face the problems with a positive mindset and get success. This is a definition of a grind, or the term grind. Term grind means the positive mindset. We may fail in the first attempt, but if we keep on trying, we will get success. We should not lose our confidence. We should face the problems with a positive mindset and get success. Next question was a broad question. One of the legend is about one of the legend. Except from the lesson, there is given Narayan Murthy, Narayan Ram Rao. Nagarao Ram Rao Narayan Murthy was born on 20th August 1946. He was the founder of Infosys. In spite of all the odds, he faced the challenges and overcame them. Narayan Murthy, his wife Sudha, and his six friends established Infosys on 7 July 1981 with a dream of creating a software revolution in India. Name, fame, and success made him a responsible person. Narayan Murthy has been given many awards. Time magazine has listed him as one of the 10 people who shaped the future of computer technology. Business Week recognized him Star of Asia for the consecutive years, and CNN has recognized him as one of the 10 persons with the most impact and influence on the markets in the business world. Many universities in India have recognized his contribution by giving him a doctorate degree. The government of India has awarded him with the Padma Shri Award. Next question is, write the success story of Ronaldo. Ronaldo is a Portuguese professional footballer. ही प्लेज एज फॉरवर्डेड स्पैनिश क्लब रियल माद्रिद एंड पुर्तगाल नेशनल टीम. ही इज कंसिडर्ड एज द बेस्ट प्लेयर इन द वर्ल्ड एंड वाइडली रिगार्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ऑल टाइम. हिज मदर टेल्स ही यूज टू प्ले डेली फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू नाइट. ही नेवर हैड टू गो अवे फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली फॉर प्रैक्टिस. ही वॉज होमसिक एंड डिप्रेस्ड बट ही नेवर गेव अप हिज एम्बिशन टू बिकम अ गुड प्लेयर. ही कैन सी डिटरमाइंड ही वॉज दैट इवन हिज फादर्स डेथ कूड नॉट डिस्ट्रैक्ट हिम एंड ही प्लेड हिज इंटरनेशनल मैच. दोज क्वेश्चन इन दोज क्वेश्चन सम क्वेश्चन फॉर आर सम क्वेश्चन वेर आस्क फॉर MSBT एग्जाम वी डिस्कस टूडे. सो वी विल स्टॉप हेयर. नेक्स्ट सेशन विल बी टुमारो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.